Jesus Christ. Hi, how are you? If you're just joining us, which I know I am, today we're going to be building the gun cannon. Is it? Look at that, it's upside down. Today we're going to be building the gun cannon from, you know, the show I watch. We're going to take it out of the box and see what we got. You know, you should always take it out of the box as unmolestingly as possible in case you want to return it for whatever reason. Not that we're going to. But you know, avoid restocking. That's always a good thing. Can we get this? Yeah, there it is. So you take it out of the box and immediately we're encountered with piranhas. Stickers, 1, 2. We have our polycaps, 3. And 4. Look at that. And of course, our fully illustrated instructions. Which, according to, has 2 gimmicks. Three gimmicks. It's large caliber cannon movement, it's quadruple auto cannon movement, and of course movable heels. What wouldn't it be without movable heels? And you basically have to decide which head you want to make. You can make 2 heads here. The mobility test type, which is, you know, V-fins, and of course firepower test type. You know we're gonna make a mobility test type, because let's face it, V-fins. Instructions are, you know, all in Japanese, except for a couple of things, just so you know, that they don't apply to you, because you're not Japan. And of course it's in yellow, everybody's favorite color. If you don't like yellow, I don't know what's wrong with you. I guess I wouldn't, you can't say you're yellow. So, let's begin. A good place to start. And that's always at the beginning. Into this. So why not? Oh, man down. There we go. And of course, my nippers. Cutting your nippers? I got my nippers. My nippers are really good. I'll say that right now. B12 PC8.
Look at that.
Well, we can already on to a podcast. See, I almost screwed up there and took out 7 instead of 8. You know, that's why we proceed cautiously. Cautiously. Never be too cautious, especially with all this little extra nubbiness. Cautious. Into the slot. First thing you notice from this is that we do not have, obviously, foil decals. These are going to be water decals, which means fun times lie ahead of us. 8126. To PCs for goes to B2, B3, D1, B2. This is runner different. UD?
Yes, well, the UD too. The Ola.
What are you then?
Do you want? There it is.
D1.
You are D1. D1. You are the wonderful one.
These are totally gonna be your shoulder joints, aren't they? And then B2. Remember to always pay real close attention to these instructions, because they really do tell you exactly what you're doing. And, you know, things look good. You don't have, like, weird stuff that you're afraid to show friends, if you have any. And let me tell you something. We are making friends right now. Sometimes you think there's two of something, but it's really just the one. Because, you know, there can be only one. B6. With the D12 right on time. What do we got? Coming together just like that. Boom. Oh, we screwed that up royally. try it again. And yeah, that's it. That's how we do it. We've got ourselves, you know, our time together now. Last 15 minutes. Clearly, have not gone to waste. No, they have not. PC 11. There are a lot of PC 11s, which makes me think you're gonna need them all, or at least most of them. We'll see. PC 11. Remember PC USA? Well, Comp USA. It was Comp USA. I remember going to Comp USA Superstore in Manhattan. The less said about that, the better. Next pieces are 17 and 18. I bet you these are the side skirts. Just coming together. C1. C2. And what's nice about this is you get the base. It's always fun to get a free base. Which looks like you could actually make, we'll see what, 2 bases out of this? Very interesting. Or is that just how this is? This could be just how this is. and coming together. Oh yeah. Wait, did you ever get that feeling?
This is all wrong.
No, it can't be. No. Yeah, it's like that. That's how it goes. Like that. This goes to this. This goes to that. You did it all wrong. That's the beauty of this, that you could just keep doing it wrong and never quite realize it's almost too late. No. Okay, so clearly this is the right way, which is pretty much the only way it can go in. Yeah. I mean, sure, why not? Yeah, there it is, and then you get the thing from there. Okay, and there it is. Well, let's take a short break, and more when we return. Thank you very much.